Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Today I prepared this bread. Look how it looks and how fluffy and delicious. It's perfect for your sandwiches, your children's meals, school lunches, and so on, and breakfasts. However, this bread is very famous in Morocco. We call it al-batbout. Let's go. Bismillah ala barakatillah. Here I have 600 grams of all-purpose flour. I'll follow it up with 400 grams of fino flour, and also about 250 grams of semolina flour. Guys, by the way, if you do not have all these additional flours, you can go all the way with just all-purpose flour. So bismillah ala barakatillah. I will add 1/4 of sugar, also 1/4 of oil, as you see here with me. I have also a tablespoon, a little bit over a tablespoon of salt. I added all my my dry ingredients. Now it will be yeast. I have about 2 tablespoons of yeast in here. So bismillah, I will mix our dry ingredients first, and then I will go in with some warm water. Let the machine do her job, but not necessarily. If you do not have a machine, you can knead it with your own hands. So bismillah ala barakatillah. All right, I'm gonna leave it to rest for 10 more minutes, and then we continue our job, and I'll get right to it. And then I will let it rise, a little olive oil, brush it, and then I will cover it. See, I will cover it for 10 minutes. Bismillah. Oh, our dough is risen. All right, bismillah. Look at this fluffy bread. Bismillah, bismillah. Flour and some semolina mixed with fino flour. That's if you have it, guys. Look at that. Bismillah. I'm gonna cut 3 equal sizes. Thin it just a little bit, about one inch, 1 cent. Not too thick and not too thin. That's about it. Perfect. All right. And here, as you see, after we shaped it, I did allow it to rise another additional 10 minutes before we go ahead and use your pan. It's best to have a heavy skillet, and please do allow your skillet to be heated first before placing in your individual breads, and bake on low heat, not on very high, so you don't burn them. And please enjoy And if you are watching, that means you love my recipe. So do subscribe if you're not a subscriber yet. And please follow me and let me know where you are from and where you're watching us from. I appreciate it. Thank you guys so much. God bless you. Stay safe and healthy. And do take your time to make your own bread, to make your own food and try different things. It's always fun to get in the kitchen and make your own food. God bless you. Stay safe. Bye-bye.